One of the best goaltenders in the game today versus one of the best goaltenders in the game ever. Roberto Luongo and Martin Brodeur have a lot in common, and as they get set to share the same ice tonight, their greatest moments share the spotlight in today's SportsCenter Top 10.
Avery centers and blocks in front. That shot, Jágr is robbed by Brodeur.
What a save. What an unbelievable save with the glove by Brodeur. Kevin Adams centers. Leroux, oh, a stop. Did you see that? As Marty Brodeur, the highlight reel stop off LaRose.
That is just a magnificent save.
2002 Olympics in Salt Lake City. Gold medal game. Canada up one with under 5 minutes to play. Brodeur comes across to rob Brett Hull with a huge toe save. Canada then breaks up the ice, where Jerome McGinley beats Mike Richter, clinching Canada's first gold medal in 50 years.
Four back to the ice, 5-on-5. Sent right out, rebound to Stevens, dive! Oh, what a stop by Luongo! Kevin Stevens robbed blind!
And 3 minutes later, more from Luongo.
Mario holds on, final 38, puck goes in front, a dive for it!
Oh, baby! Stevens, another lunging attempt, and Luongo has yet one more answer tonight.
Kevin Stevens, oh my word.
Oh, Roberto! My goodness.
They'll work it to Vlasic at the point. His shot blocked. A quick turnaround effort. And Luongo with the save of the game off Ryan Clough.
But watch this save right here.
What a save by Roberto Luongo.
Luongo comes up to meet it.
I don't think there's any doubt. Roberto gets the arm down before it goes over the line. Not many goalies could have made that save.
Behind the goal, spins away from Matt Kachuk, centers it. LeCavalier drive, rebound, what a score!
Oh, Brodeur, can you believe
it? Oh, I really can't. And Rafalski was draped all over the back of Robbie DeMille. Oh, no, what a save!
Drive by Petrovinski, kicked out by Brodeur's bat. Rebound, scramble in front, jab back, loose, oh, and a remarkable stop by Brodeur!
And he does the Hasek roll and comes up with it. Has this been a fun game? The goaltenders have been absolutely outstanding.
It's Datsyuk. Datsyuk in front. In.
Oh, off the goalpost. There's a cross the line. No.
I think he might have gotten the big paddle of the hockey stick on it. This is unbelievable. Take a look at that. Wow. Unbelievable save.
Reached out and took it right off his stick.
What a save.